Thank you. separate if you're not with Josh from there.
Yeah, hopefully. Did that hurry up though?
Yeah, well.
Yes, well, he said to me.
Then the car.
So we got Tom all week to be at Lambert Park, so we thought, yeah, we're getting ready. He was ready. Yeah. I'm wrapping presents on the bed. Then he came in and he goes, it shuts the door, and I'm like, well, I said, what about Ethan? We've got to get Ethan. I didn't know that he was some water coming.
No, I told him.
So I said, it's a So I don't know this. So I said, to Josh, what about Ethan? And he said, well, you should have had that organised already in a week tomorrow. I said, but I thought we'd be on already in a minute to come in. And so then he texts me.
Hi guys.